Hi, welcome back to my channel. Happy Friday. I have my front door open. It is a bit overcast right now, but hopefully it's bright enough that you can see my cousin here on the floor. I wanted to say thank you for all your well wishes for Bruce. He is doing okay with his chemo. His lumps, his lesions on his body have started to disappear, which is fantastic. This is Bruce. And then this is Angus Rose. She was our first bulldog, and we had her for about almost 14 years before she passed. And then we adopted Bruce. Bruce rescued us a couple of months later. But I took their photos out from the inside because I used to have it here. But I took it out so that you can see this cover a little bit better. This is called the Thank You All cover. This is my first A5 Hobonichi cover that I purchased, and it's just has been my favorite cover, my favorite A5 cover that I own. And then I had a little patch, which I put over here, that my nephew gave me. It was a souvenir from his trip with his sister, my niece, last November, almost a year ago, when they went to Tokyo. And they visited Tokyo Disneyland. That was my souvenir. These are stickers from the Happy Planner. They're just random stickers that I don't use. Somebody in the Happy Planner group posted what they did with stickers they don't use, and they just plastered it on a page, and I thought it was pretty neat. So I tried to do it, and I don't think mine came out as nice as theirs, but... So let's look at the monthly layout. So this is a class that I'm taking, I'm currently taking. It is a Publish and Thrive class offered by Sarah Cannon of Heart Breathing. Yes, Heart Breathing. I had to think about that. Then we had a couple of earthquakes. Here is an appointment that we did for Bruce. So his cancer showed up that Friday. Filled up gas in my car. And then up here is his monthly heart med that he takes. We had our water delivery. That's what the green thing is. That's Bruce walking by. And then on the first is when we took my car to the mechanics, which I will talk about when we get there. This is the weekly layout. So in case you didn't know, the cousin has the monthly layout, has the weekly, and then daily pages, blank daily pages in the back. And they're dated. Let me show you what I did for August. So in my cousin, because it's basically my daily dump, I am not shy about the washi tape or the stickers because I do own a lot of both. So this is the end of July, beginning of August. Some of these stickers are ones I created. And then others are from Happy Planner or sticker flakes that I purchased from either Daiso or Sanrio. Down here, I did a row dedicated to my gardening so that instead of putting a gardening sticker down for each day, I did something garden related or plant related. I decided to do a row, and it saved me a bunch of stickers because I just used one. So this worked out for a little bit because, as you can see, I didn't do it for this week. And then this washi tape you may recognize as Coffee Monster Co. I've started buying her washi tape when I'm able to because they do sell out quickly. And it's just a nice pick-me-up. Mail's over here. And then this is for this week. Now let's go to the daily pages. So this is my August layout. I'm not too sure what I'm going to put here yet. Here's the first. So on the first, in case you didn't know, my catalytic converter was stolen from my car. That's Bruce watching me while I was waiting for the sheriffs to show up. And then these are the marks that were left behind. from those idiots that stole it, but they shoved it underneath my car and then probably lifted it to cut the catalytic converter out. And then this is I signed up with the neighborhood like crime blotter. So my car made it on the crime blotter. So I decided to print it out and tape it down. So that's what this is. So here's Bruce. Here's a picture of my room, my library that I've started to clean at the beginning of August. And I haven't done too much since with what's been going on here lately. Here's a picture of me and Bruce on our new couch. So this is the first time that Bruce has slept on my lap on the new couch in a really long time. He generally does this with my husband. Bruce, you know, we hang out with each other 99% of the time, but very rarely does he sleep on me like this. But I decided to doodle it. It made me pretty happy, and it was just a really good day. So here's more pictures of Bruce. There's Kit Kat sleeping outside. Kit Kat is our neighbor's cat. I think the house behind us. Let's see, did I skip a page? No. So this is my nephew getting his driver's license. And he passed. So that's what these photos are. We were supposed to go pick up my car, but my car wasn't ready. They found another issue with the AC compressor. It froze. We asked them to fix it because my car is a car that we take Bruce to go see his doctors, and we needed the AC working because about this time frame, well, it is summertime, it's really hot. And with Bruce's heart condition, I didn't want him to be panting heavily since that would make his heart work harder. So we talked with the mechanic on this day. So this is photos of me and my husband at the mechanic shop, talking with the mechanic and going over what they needed to do. I thought since we were going to pick it up that I wanted to have Chinese food. And so we went ahead and got the Chinese food anyway. So we got the Singapore rice noodles, string green bean chicken. My husband got a seafood plate and then salt and pepper pork. And then this paper, is the Hobonichi paper. And then I just used it, put invisible tape here on the side, and then so you can kind of do this. So that's the 9th, 10th. So on the 9th was Smokey the Bear's birthday, but I put it on the 10th. I think I cut this out of our AAA magazine. Here's a few more photos of my mom with my nieces. Now, I don't think I showed this page last week, but on the 12th, we had an earthquake, and it's actually one of the first earthquakes that Bruce and I felt in quite a while. But we heard it. So our house was built in the 1950s. So before you can actually feel it, you feel the jolt, the house started to creak. And that was kind of weird because my house doesn't make that kind of noises. But when it did, and it was mainly up on the beams of our house, like sort of like the roof ceiling, that's the word I want to use, the ceiling. It started to creak and Bruce started to bark. And then I was sitting on the couch and then, you know, you kind of felt that heavy jolt. So I thought it was kind of funny, glad that nobody got hurt, but that we both felt it. So I decided to draw this in. I'm not good with side profiles of anybody. So this was the best that I could do for Bruce. And then it was also the same day we picked up my car. Really happy about that. And then it was also my best friend's birthday, but she passed away 2 years ago. So that's what this is. Here's Bruce again. And then here's my mom. More photos of her physical therapy. This time she's using a stationary bicycle. She was sitting in a wheelchair and was using her arms and legs to pedal, which we were really happy with her progress here. This is a picture of shark fin melon. And then here's some tips of how to grow it. A selfie of me and Bruce. And there's Bruce. So on the 17th is when I noticed Bruce's lumps. Really noticed it on the 16th, or noticed it on the 16th, but then it really started to grow. More pictures of my mom with my niece. And then here's Bruce again. Tuesday is the day we had the appointment with the cardiologist as well as oncologist. Pictures of my mom. And then on Thursday is when I was deciding whether or not I was going to stick with the Hobonichi. And I wrote down some other planners that I could use. Over here are some stamps. So I like to collect stamps off of envelopes. And I leave them on my table. And then when I have enough, so here's a few, I will tape them down. So here's Bruce asleep on the couch. This is a cutout from a Happy Planner paper. On Saturday, I received some washi tape that I purchased from Coffee Monster Co. So I decided to do little strips. And then he also had his nails clipped from the vet. So I wrote a little bit about that. Didn't have much to say on Sunday. So I cut out pictures from our AAA magazine. And I keep it in a folder. For times like this, when I didn't really have too much to say, I would just put pictures down. And this is the one I decided to put down. Same thing, magazine cutout. Monday, my husband was sick, so he stayed home. Same thing for Tuesday. I took him to the doctor. So there he is resting with Bruce. And then Bruce was watching me slyly. So this is just a close-up of that one. And then my husband started his medication. Some more family photos of my mom with my family. Another magazine cutout. And then here's Friday. That is a monthly flip through of my cousin. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. Subscribe if you'd like to see after the pin videos as of right now of my Hobonichi. I hope you guys have a great weekend. Monday's Labor Day. Have a safe weekend with your family and hug the ones you love. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.